गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर मैरी गोल्ड बुक टू टेक्स्ट बुक इन इंग्लिश फॉर क्लास सेकेंड यूनिट वन. लेट्स रिसीड दिस पोयम फर्स्ट डे एट स्कूल. आई वंडर इफ माई ड्राइंग विल बी एज गुड एज देयर्स. आई वंडर इफ they will like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Alan Fisher. This poem is written by Alan Fisher. The new words are wonder, drawing, stares, Gran and puppy. So now see your children. First day at school. You also first day when you entered the school. How did you feel or how you behaved the first day of the school? First day at school. How you behaved? Now here is a small boy. This boy, he has described or he is thinking of the first day is what? Let's see. I wonder if my drawing, he is thinking that if his drawing is good, then others or not. My drawing may be good or not. He's thinking like that. I wonder if they will like me or just be full of stares. They will like me or just they will be staring at me. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. He's thinking that my teacher will be like my grandmother. Or like my mother. She will be like my mother or like my granny. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. My puppy is also thinking where I am. Yes, my puppy also will be thinking about me. Yes, he will be waiting when he will come home, when he will play with him. He is also thinking of, means this puppy is also worried about him. This way he is thinking like that. Ye bachcha kya kehta hai? I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. Mera drawing itna acha hoga. Wonder any? Tum kya kehte ho usko? Wonder means surprise. वंडर ने सोचते रहता है ये बच्चा कि मैं अगर मेरा ड्राइंग उन दूसरों बच्चों से भी अच्छा होगा. यहाँ पे क्या कहता है कि मुझे वो बच्चे आई वंडर इफ दे विल लाइक मी और जस्ट बी फुल ऑफ स्टेयर्स. वो मुझे खाली देखते ही रहेंगे. और यहाँ पे क्या कह रहा है वो, आई वंडर, मैं थिंक कर रहा हूँ कि मेरी टीचर मेरी मम्मी की तरह होगी या दादी की तरह होगी या नानी की तरह होगी. ऐसे यहाँ पे सोच रहे कि मेरा कुत्ता मेरे लिए वेट करता होगा. आई वंडर इफ माई पपी विल वंडर वेर आई एम. मेरा कुत्ता भी मेरे बारे में सोच रहा होगा. ऐसा इस लड़के का विचार कर रहा है फर्स्ट डे जब वो स्कूल जाता है. सोचता है कि कौन मेरे बारे में कितना सोचता है, कितना करता है, कितना मेरे बारे में, कौन मेरे बारे में कितना मैंने सोचता है. तो वो वंडर होता है. वंडर होना यानी सरप्राइज. अचानक ऐसा सोचते रहना, वंडर करना, एकदम सोचते रहना, डीप सोचते रहना कि फर्स्ट डे मैं स्कूल जाऊंगा. वंडर आई यानी मी वो अपने बारे में सोच रहा है, अपने बारे में सोच रहा है. तो न्यू वर्ड्स तुम्हें क्या है? वंडर, ड्राइंग, स्टेयर्स यानी देखते रहना, ग्रैंड ग्रैंड मदर, पपी इज पपी, पपी इज पपी. ओके नाउ सी हियर, वी विल सिंग दिस. रीसीड द पोएम. दे आस्क यू टू लर्न बाय हार्ट द पोएम. आई वंडर इफ माय ड्राइंग will be as good as theirs, will be as good as theirs. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs, will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they will like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like my mom or gran, will look like my mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they will like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like my mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. In this way you have to learn by heart the poem. You need one. Now seer. Page 2. Let's read. I wonder if the sea is blue. If the sea is of blue color. He's thinking like that. If the sea is blue, reading is fun. What does the child in the poem think about his drawing? What is the child thinking? My drawing will be good as theirs. What does the child wonder about his teacher? Yes, what he thinks about his teacher? He thinks that I wonder if my teacher will look like my mom or my gran. Do you think the child would like to carry his puppy to school? Yes. Do you think the child would like to carry his puppy to school? Yes. Do you think the child would like to carry his puppy to school? You tell me the answer. Now you tell me the answer. Let's talk. Do you remember your first day at school? How did you feel when you entered the first day of the school? How did you feel? Angry, shy, happy or sad? How did you feel when you entered the first day of the school? How did you feel? You were angry children? जब हाँ तुम पहले दिन स्कूल गए थे, तुम्हें याद है? याद है जब तुम पहले दिन स्कूल आए थे, रोते हुए आए थे, हंसते हुए आए थे, या सैड होके आए थे, यानी गुस्से गुस्से वाला, या सैड यानी नर्वस एकदम, गाल देखो सैड यानी ऐसा एंग्री यानी गुस्से से, बैग फेंक देना इधर उधर, बैग हाथ में नहीं लेना, मैं नहीं जाऊंगा, बूट पैर से निकाल के फेंक देना ऐसे, और शाय यानी शर्माता हुआ, शर्माता हुआ यानी शाय करना, हैप्पी यानी एकदम खुशी से, मैं पहले बेंच पर बैठूंगा, मैं टीचर के साथ बात करूंगा, मैं बहुत दंगा मस्ती करूंगा, इस तरह से। When you entered your class, what did you like? When you entered your class, what did you like? जब तुम तुम्हारे क्लास में एंटर किया, तुम्हें सबसे पहले क्या अच्छा लगा? And who was the first friend of you made? And who was the first friend you made? You made the first friend. Yes. You should tell me now the answers. Now, third one. Now, page number third. What did you enjoy during the most? What did you enjoy during the most? What you enjoy during the most? Do you have a pet at home? Do you have a pet at home? Who waits for you to come back from school? Who waits you? तुम्हारे लिए घर पे जब तुम जाते हो, कौन तुम्हारा इंतज़ार करता है? कोई बिल्ली पालता है, कोई कुत्ता पालता है, कोई पैरेट पालता है, कोई पैरेट के साथ भी पिंजरे में बात कर सकते हो, ऐसा नहीं कि तुम बिल्ली और कुत्ता ही पालो, कोई कुछ ना कुछ पालता ही है ना, तो जिसको जो पसंद है। यस, डू यू हैव अ पेट एट होम? हु वेट्स फॉर यू टू कम बैक फ्रॉम स्कूल? हु वेट्स फॉर यू? कैट, डॉग, parrot, somebody may have cow also, somebody may have goat also, वो तुम्हारा रास्ता देखता है, तुम जाके उसको कब खाने के लिए दोगे, दाना पानी दोगे, he will be waiting for you. Let's act यानी क्या? Find a partner, let your partner pretend to be the teacher who welcomed you to your class, who welcomed to you in the class. Now act out your first day at school. You should act now. तुम्हें अभी acting करके मुझे बताना है, तुम क्या बता पाओगे? तुम्हारा first day at school कैसा रहा या कैसा था? समझे? तुम उसको बताओगे। Yes. And now act out your first day at school. Act your first day, how you did, how you behaved your first day at school. You have to act that one. You have to act means you have to play your role. You have to play your role. Now look at the picture. Look at the picture. What are the children doing? Yes, look at the picture. What are these children doing? Can you tell me what they are doing? Look at the pictures. Look at the picture. What are the children doing? What are the children doing? Now, fourth one. Fourth one. Fourth page. Let's listen and sing. Let's listen and sing. Now, see here. Let's listen and sing. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush them every day. Mother, father, mother, brother, sister, brush them every day. Comb, 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 comb your hair, comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, comb it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face, wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, wash it every day. Now, let's listen and sing. Let listen and sing. Brush, brush we have to when we get up early in the morning. When we get up early in the morning, what we do? We brush our teeth. Suppose if you don't brush your teeth, what will happen? There will be in the night, whatever you eat, it smells bad. It smells bad. When you open your mouth and speak, no, if you do not keep your teeth clean, your mouth clean, if you do not brush, it will smell bad. So we have to brush our teeth every day. Father, mother also should brush them every day. Not only I. Father also must, brother and sister, everyone. Comb your hair every day. We have to comb our hair every day. Why we should comb our hair every day? Because if it doesn't comb, if you do not comb your hair, what it look very ugly, it looks very dirty, your hair will be standing, it doesn't give a shape to your face. Agar tum baalon ko khula chhod kar aaoge to tumhara chehra acha nahi dikhega. To tumhe roz kya karna hai, kangi karna hai. Brush nahi karoge to muh se gandi badbu aati hai. बाल सवारोगे, कंगी बिंगी करोगे तो तुम कितने अच्छे लगोगे. यस, वॉश 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 योर फेस, वॉश इट एवरी डे. फादर मदर ब्रदर सिस्टर, वॉश इट एवरी डे. एंड वी हैव टू वॉश अवर फेस. एंड फादर ऑल्सो शुड वॉश, मदर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर, एवरी वन वी मस्ट वॉश अवर फेस एवरी डे. वी विल सिंग इन रिदम नाउ. यस, ब्रश 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 योर टीथ, ब्रश them every day. Brush, 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 brush your teeth, brush them every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, father, mother, brother, sister, brush them every day, brush them every day. Comb, comb, comb your hair, comb, comb, comb your hair. Comb it every day, comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, father, mother, brother, sister, comb it every day, comb it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face, wash, wash, wash your face, wash it every day, wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, father, mother, brother, sister, wash it every day, wash it every day. Brush, 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 brush your teeth, brush, 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 brush your teeth, brush them every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, brush them every day. Comb, comb, comb your hair, comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, comb it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face, wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister, wash it every day, wash it every day. You have to learn brush your teeth, this poem also, page number 4, learn by heart. You have to learn by heart. With this, we will meet in the next video, children. Take care. Thank you.